Let's see how we do this time. See if we can get a squad to work with us. Hopefully. That would be nice. Maybe. There we go. Probably kicked me. So it's army. Looks like this just started. Start squad here. There we go. Decided to join. I'm gonna put a scope on our gun now. Doesn't look like.
Is this our heli's commander? What the fuck?
I am not piloting. Wait, I'm getting out. No, someone else get in.
Wait.
Who knows how to fly?
What?
Is that a
chopper?
I can fly an armor. Is that the same?
Did you just?
Did I just what?
No idea.
You just put a fucking ammo station in the plane?
It was already in it.
Oh, I thought that's what you're doing.
No, it was already in it.
Pilot?
No, I am pilot.
Oh, this guy just said he needed a pilot, so I was like,
oh.
I'll be co-pilot. Alright, we are good for takeoff.
We need someone in the pilot.
Yeah, I just gotta remember how to.
Brother. Mayday, we are going the wrong way.
Alright, have we got our command yet? What?
Oh, oh, mayday, mayday, we are going the wrong way.
Boy, your area looks clear.
Ooga booga, we are mayday, mayday.
Okay, where are we dropping, boys?
We're scoping out the area for right now.
What's the plan, squad lead?
Oh, for sure. I thought we were about to pull our parachutes and drop down to the Fortnite Battle Royale victory.
Yeah, right. Real quick, we're doing a flyover of where 4 is supposed to be taking. Landing at, we're gonna probably drop down and help them.
Sounds good.
Come on.
You gotta get your pitch down a little bit and get your roll down.
Alright, I think we're gonna be placing a fob over here.
Lots of rocks. This is not
good. I got this. We're good. Calm down.
There's a nice field right here you can put us down in. Pitch shot. Nice.
Alright, there you go, boys.
Could you drop a rally?
Kind of hard to do in a helicopter.
Heli overhead, non-friendly enemy.
Yeah, I've got eyes on it. They're firing at me.
Hey, you give me a shot on this guy. I'm in your gunner seat. I'm switching around.
Roger. Roger that.
Helicopter is KIA.
Roger that. We'll keep in air.
Enemies on my position. I just killed the
Alright, we'll keep circling around, keep giving them support where they're at.
Is that him straight ahead of us right now, the heli?
Yeah, I think there's another one off to our right.
Yeah, okay, I wasn't sure. I'm switching seats.
Roger that, going up to him.
Currently on your right side, Gunner, but I can totally swap over.
Be advised, you have Humvee coming down in your position off the south side. Alright, I don't have visual.
If only I could shoot the fucking rocket launcher from in the heli, bro. I'd the living shit out of this other heli.
I'm gonna bring us down just a little bit here.
Sounds good. I see the enemy Blackhawk behind to the left still.
Roger that. We may need to fall back, make repairs, because we are kind of smoking a little bit. To that. All squad leads let you know Hilo squad is repairing.
Squad 4 and squad 2, are you going to build something down there?
Yeah, we got a hab up here, or whatever it's called.
This might get a little rough. It's been a while since I've landed one of these things.
Oh, for sure. Going as slow as you need, man. I think you don't even have to fully land to repair, actually. If you get to the station, you can just hover. You can just hover over the thing, like 10, 20 feet above it or so.
Yep, told you it's gonna be a little rough.
Hey, man.
All systems are down. I don't think we're close enough to repair.
Oh no, does that mean we can blow this bad boy up?
Probably.
Are we close enough to main? Oh man, I might have to get out back here. Like, see if I can hit it with a rocket.
Alright, sounds good. I don't have any grenades. Yep. No one should be spawning soon, though, since theirs went down.
Yeah, I wonder if we could, I don't know if we should be able to push this thing. Is there any Vix at main that we can steal really quickly just to push this thing out of the way?
You might be able to.
Alright, we'll give it a chance.
Hey, there's one. Say a very interesting name.
If you wanna, be
can you tell squad 4 to get squad 4
dude,
squad 3
this, by the way,
squad
we're not,
2
we're just gonna, like, go hit the
to get a
over.
Hab down near the downed helicopter?
Hold on, I'm lagging for some reason here. What the fuck?
That's what they need to do. They need to get a hab down near the downed helicopter or we are fucked.
Squad 4, you need to put a hab down. Get it set up.
Alright.
What in the hell? I think this thing's glitched. Can you hear me still? It's currently down over there. I can't get into this.
This BTR isn't able to be interacted with. I'm not able to press F to interact with it. If that's your problem, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
The same issue.
Yep, I got the same problem.
Oh, maybe it's just the vehicle's got a problem.
Avery.
I can walk the vehicle. You can walk through it. I'm walking through
it. Oh, I'm in it as well, yeah?
Yep, it's glitched.
Okay.
Wait, wow. I think I can interact with it. Can you approve it?
It's not asking me to approve anything.
Claim without a crewman or squad leader role. Look at it right here. Right on the edge, right here.
Yep. Yeah, I see it. There we go.
There we go.
Alright.
Should I switch to a, are you gonna switch?
Yeah, hold on. Here. Well, go ahead and switch.
Oh, yeah, are we gonna crew this thing, or are we gonna go blow up? Because the helicopter's right to the right. We could go run it over and see if we can blow it up.
Blow it up or move it.
Yeah, either one. Whichever one comes first. I assume blowing up might come first. I don't know.
Oh, I need a driver, though.
Oh, really?
There we go. Awesome. Just testing. Well, watch it! Well, that partially worked. Nah, you're stuck on it. See if you can push it over to the helipad. I mean, it still has its wheels, so I don't see why you wouldn't be able to. Oh, don't blow us both up now. Alright, I stop it right there, and then before it goes down the hill, and then push it straight up, like over onto that pad over there. Squad 7, do be advised, this is our helo, so please do not take it.
Can you see? Am I good?
No, I can't see shit.
Guys, please secure the fob we're making.
Alright, you gotta go to your left a little bit.
Spawn on edge 7. Spawn on edge 7.
This is, some very, mastery stuff here. Alright, that should be good.
Guys, be spawn on H7. We need it.
Is it repairing?
I mean, I assume it worked. I don't know. Fuck it, right? No?
I will see her in just a second. Yeah, it worked. It's repairing. Fuck yeah.
Honestly, dude, real shit, that's fucking lit, though.
That's appreciated.
Yeah, I mean, I'm surprised that we were actually able to fluently push it without it just blowing up.
Right. I'm a little surprised by that, too.
I'm gonna need you to give me Overwatch support.
Just blow up.
In that helicopter.
Will do. I don't know, but we're gonna find out.
I haven't seen any, chat spam rules saying that you can't do it, so...
Yeah, I agree.
Fuck it, I don't know.
Well, we'll find out if so.
Yeah, hopefully he doesn't get banged. Worst comes to worst, fuck it, gonna move to another server.
Right. Alright, critical. Think they're probably going to need help at a radio tower or even lower.
Roger, Roger. What's your Victor?
Yeah, 1 second.
Redirect authorization for lethal force.
Alright, I set a marker up for you to move to.
Copy that in the affirmative.
I know we have a full squad, but I've only got two of you talking to me. I am the SL.
Yeah, in a helicopter, you're not doing anything an SL would do. You can't place a rally, you can't build a FOB.
Okay, there are other things to do other than set that up, okay? You don't have to set up a FOB, you don't have to set up a rally, okay? You have a helicopter support, which is what this squad does. Why would you can spawn at Akeem? Or even
the
FOB on Eva Radio.
That,
okay. Let me ask you a question. Are you. Have you ever served in the military? Ever? Talking to me?
Whoever just said have you ever served in the military, because nobody gives a fuck.
Oh, I'm pointing out a fact here, okay? It's not about me serving, it's about that there are other roles other than setting down a fucking FOB or a goddamn...
Yeah, okay, that is very true. There is a genuine use for helicopters and squad, that's why they're in the game. But the squad leader shouldn't be doing that. Supporting his squad.
It sounds to me like you just want to fly the helicopter, dude.
This guy gets
jealous.
Yeah, are you upset that you couldn't get in the fucking pilot seat or something, dude? You don't have very much to say after that one.
Fucking douchebag.
Yeah, I think he got fucking roasted.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know, dude. Wham, 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 he can't fly plane. Wham.
Hey, we got a Blackhawk right in front of us. Making shouts. Alright.
You also have a left runner as well, so don't feel okay. To give either of us an angle.
Awesome.
Hey, are you reloading the FOBs?
Trying to give you guys open shots, I just can't see much. Currently chasing a Blackhawk in 1 second.
I'm at, bro. I'm at.
Where you at?
Are there any repair bases up anywhere? How mad, bro? How mad?
Oh, how mad? I don't know. How mad? Alright, do we see anything down there? Yeah, we do.
It's some part between maybe the radio tower and Aiken Lower or whatever the fuck that is. You want to possibly drop a... We'll make like a small Vic repair station or something?
Yeah, we can do that. As soon as we can get a good landing.
We have another squad leader set it up and then we can supply it.
Squad 6, do you still need that repair? Okay,
yeah,
roger that.
We're doing good. Right now, there's like no enemies.
Fire, so are you
we're capturing this person.
Negative,
quickly.
I am not. Is he?
Alright, okay, good.
There's like nobody over
I'm
here.
Good. I don't know if our gunny's bleeding. I heard somebody take damage.
I'm chilling.
There's four people on the vehicle. Okay, you're chilling? Okay.
Yeah, I've just been enjoying the conversation.
I mean, normally I can rename the squad and only allow like two guys in the squad with me, but for some odd reason it's not letting me do it this time. I wouldn't have had this problem.
Oh, I see. Yeah, no, you wouldn't have Randy or Andy's trying to join and stay like, hey dude, why is the squad leader in the heli? Because he's the heli squad, you idiot. What do you mean?
Like, I've played this game for a long fucking time, and I've never had anyone bitch about it. Ooh, hold on. Nobody shot. Okay, I don't know if that was just weird.
Did we just drop our fourth player? Did he die?
Oh, shit. 1 second. Let me just get me out of this area. Everybody good?
I am bleeding currently.
Alright. Coming down. All right, give me 2 seconds, guys.
I'll be back to main, or at least halfway to it. I'm bleeding out slowly. Beautiful landing.
Oh, a lot better than the first one, huh? All right, boys. Let's,
All right, I'm healed up.
Where's our other gunny at? Roger. Alright, go ahead and jump back into one of the gunner seats.
I'm in. I can't believe we lost 2 men on that round.
Guys,
shit.
Is anyone there?
What do you need?
We need to save the FOB in Niva Radio Tower.
Roger that. We're gonna give air support. Roger that.
Squad 2, when you advance like that, you need to make a rally point halfway or a bit more.
Enemies are near the radio tower. Enemy Blackhawk near the tower as well, be careful.
Yeah, that Blackhawk is pretty much directly
above
the enemy.
We're making a repossession where we are now.
Oh fuck, I'm bleeding out again.
Ah, son of a bitch. Yeah, I'll get us to main. Be advised, healer's headed back to main.
Should be able to get to main soon. I just died.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck, I didn't think I was gonna fucking bleed out like that. I thought I had a little more juice in me. Whatever. I'll meet you at main.
Roger that.
Squad made assistance in the Vic. He needs a driver / gunner.
Roger that.
Yeah, I tried to go one-on-one them with them, but didn't work out.
It said, active HAB H7 keypad 8.
Say that again for me.
H7 keypad 8, there's an active enemy HAB.
There you go.
Alright. Thanks.
If you right click on the map, it'll bring up a context menu and you can select the HAB marker and the whole team can see it.
Yeah, I got you. I was just helping my dude.
Be advised, got an enemy Blackhawk headed back to tower. Well, I just went down.
Tons of guys at 250.
Hey, critical. You wanna come give me a pickup over here at Team Lower?
Yeah, I'm not driving. Hopefully my driver will drive there.
Okay.
In the
Yeah, let's hit where critical put at.
Okay, well, I'm pushing it, and my penis is small, so let's hope this goes well.
Hey, my penis is same.
That is what's up, dude. That is what's up. May I smooch your gooch?
You may. Whatever the fuck that is.
Oh, thank you so much. It means I'm going to kiss the area in between your penis and or your anus, and I'm going to smooch the fuck out of it, okay? Because I love you, alright?
Is it my scrotum?
Just below the scrotum, yes.
It's a very oddly specific place to kiss.
I think it's a unique spot, you know?
I mean, I think it's perfect, but...
Oh, I'm staying for it.
Tank is dead.
Well, I can't... I might be able to shoot from here.
We'll start moving in a moment, and after that, okay, yeah, after he engages, we're gonna start moving again.
What's that thing she did?
What was the question?
What's that thing she did?
It depends on what you choose. You got a...
Or no,
it's yeah.
30. It's actually a 30 mil, I think. I mean, it's essentially a baby BMP without the Conker's missiles, this Vic is.
Look, man, I only know small arms. I'm only a small arms gunslinger. Anything above, like, a 12.7 millimeter, I don't know what the fuck it is.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I feel that. No, I 100%.
30 millimeter, isn't that what the A-10s use? Sounds big. Shoot it.
Man, I wish I knew more about 5.56, to be honest with you.
Yeah, did you know that 5.56
500 millimeters
full metal jacket MA-55A1 travels a velocity 122 meters per second with 55 grains? With a MOA of 2 inches at 100 meters.
Cool.
What's best 5.56 45?
5.56 by 45?
Yeah, what's the best round, would you say?
M995 was known for its great armor penetration. A6 was known for good armor penetration and, you know, slight...
So Tarkov's accurate with those M995 specs?
Yeah, no, M995 being double expensive is actually very true.
Oh, okay. I mean, I don't agree with the pricing in the game, to be honest with you, but I'm, like, level 40 or something, so, like, I can just buy it for cheaper from Peacekeeper, but, like, I don't know, man. I don't even like... It deters me to use ADARs, M4s, HK, and all that in that game, just because of the fact of... The best 5.56 is, you know, $9, $10.
Guys, we located the hub of Niva Radio Tower. It's just south of the flag.
1,000 rubles?
You guys,
I'm talking, like,
you guys should probably dismount.
You guys should probably dismount.
Should we dismount?
Yeah, let's go and dismount. Push forward slowly. Yeah, yep. Light that bitch up. Nice fucking job. Hell yeah. Fucking beautiful.
We have contact, 165.
Roger that, I got you.
Couple bogeys, 165.
They're right on that ridge.
Puncture, did you serve?
In case you don't know,
did you serve? I'm sorry, I did not hear that over that. Did you serve in the army? Well, that's curious. I'm not a medic, but I got something for you.
I'm not bleeding for you.
Oh, you're not bleeding. Well, fuck, I can't help you.
Hey, we're running out of ammo. Is there any... No, I'm not seeing any repair stations. We gotta go back to main, guys.
Alright, you're good. I rearmed at you.
Right, oh.
Roger that.
Catching a reload, getting ready for this shit.
Roger that. Apparently I did not fully rearm like I wanted to. That's fucking horse shit. This is gonna get interesting. I got 1.5 mags left. Oh shit! Get that out of there, get that out of there. Watch behind you. That's where those shots just came from. Be advised, I have just marked contacts at H6-1-3 all the way across the ridgeline. Fuck was that point? Oh,
So we need three guys.
We need one. Oh, that was fucking helpful. Put it right on top of me here.
Did you get the ammo bag?
No, I did not see it. Oh, there it is. Shit. Thank you. Alright, be advised, I do have a rally point put down now. Got contacts right in front.
Give me a number. Oh, see you later.
Fuck. Well, that was worth a shot.
They were everywhere.
Yeah, I shouldn't have fired. My bad. Yeah, I probably will. Wanna jump in with me?
Yeah, I'll come.
Roger that. Alright, about ones. There we go.
Hey, wait.
What's up, dude?
What's up?
I'm newbie. Carry me, please.
You on right or left gun? Okay, that works.
Wait.
We just left that guy.
Well, he should have got in. Wait, what is to die for? I'm confused.
I'm gonna do.
What? All right, here we go.
Where is that ship from?
We're right above it. One second. You want to switch to the right gunner? We got there up there, you go. Oh, you good?
I'm bleeding.
All right, get you.
Can I switch to another seat and heal myself? Or?
I don't know, you can try. I got you. Oh, maybe not. Fuck. Oops. Oh, fun times.
Yeah, let's just spawn ahead and go fight some fucks.
Yep, sounds good to me. Oh shit, I got 120 seconds.
Hi guys, what are you all doing in the new pub? You need to attack Niva Radio Tower, please. Squad 2, you can secure the pub. Squad 1 and 4, you can go attack Radio Tower.
What in the world are you boys doing?
Yeah.
Oh, we're the fuck out. We just took two hits. Enemy BTR engaged us. We eliminated him, and then we engaged the Blackhawk. After engaging the Blackhawk, we had too much fire on us apparently, and we took an RPG.
Not entirely.
We had to get the fuck out of there. We're at third.
For the most part.
We're not trying to lose.
I'm trying to get
by getting rid of the Vic.
These fools in order and lead them over to the radio tower, but. It's not going so well.
I feel like I was there. Yeah, just go with your team to Radio Tower. Like, all together,
crazy,
you have to push
that
there.
Guy.
You don't need to be
fucking
three teams to build a fob.
And then I saw the fucking helicopter that I was shooting at before. And then I went boop, 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 on him. And he almost died. But then we went...
Well, that's very descriptive.
I live in the middle of buttfuck nowhere, and they're like $2 a bottle, but every now and then when I'm having a rough day, I just crack one of those bitches open and like...
Yeah, dude, PC is the shit.
Why is it so... What's your favorite flavor?
Honestly, I don't have a preference, dude. I just know the red and like greenish can, I'm pretty sure it is.
Yeah, I just drink the pink one, like the pink-purple one. The peach one.
Oh, that one's good. That one's good, bro.
It's really good.
Oh, no, dude. Oh, fucking fire, dude. The peace tea is so good. It's just sad because they don't have the value of the Arizona tea.
I don't actually really like Arizona tea. I like the big Arizona sweet tea jugs because they're cheap.
Ooh. Yeah, I do like, and the green tea.
I haven't ever tried.
Alright, let's try to push Radio Tower.
No, they're taking Akeem.
Oh shit, they are. Okay, let's hit fucking Akeem.
I'm not a coffee person either.
Oh, I hate coffee. I honestly, I can drink it. I don't like hate it like that, you know? I just don't understand why people are so in love with it. It's not that good.
I don't understand people like a, you know, dark roast. I like my, honestly, like, my women very, very entirely. That guy had to apply to the bomb. He was a combat engineer.
Oh shit.
Alright, make sure we're reclaiming that.
I'm not sure if we're reclaiming it. Yeah, no, I am. I really like mochas and just very light brown.
Command, be advised, they were trying to take Akeem. I think we've got it under control.
I'd like to get the double chocolate mocha from a place called Dutch Bros. Super smooth, super creamy, nice and sweet.
Yeah. Are you describing
that?
Makes
it
jump
off.
That you take after?
I really don't have that Wisconsin.
A nice and smooth and creamy shake.
Okay, Squad 3, can you try to secure either Akeem and the new folk? And all the other squad, please go attack Radio Tower.
Yeah, you haven't found it.
We are currently making sure we're securing Akeem lower now.
Jesus Christ, I'm already getting shot.
Nice, thanks.
Where?
From the east, to that building.
No, light that bitch up.
Oh, there we go.
Squad 3, can you tell one of your guys to refill the Akeem lower station?
There's one in the half.
We'll do the best we can. We're still under shots.
They're in the fall.
Right there, left side.
Squad 4, where are you
going? In that barn. In the barn, in the barn, in the barn, right in front. Right in front of me. Right there. Why does that sound like another tank? Okay, never mind, this squad 6.
Tell squad 6 we need help.
Squad 6, are you still close by? Or is that squad nope, that's squad 5. Alright, we're still taking shots.
Can you mark the enemies?
One sec. Whatever you do, do not move. Ah! Why was my gun not on fucking... God damn it.
Assault.
Still in these buildings or no?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I can't get out though.
Yeah, do I have ammo? I'm a grenadier. Damn it.
Alright, looks to be clear. Least on east side. Looks all clear. Be advised, we have taken over Akeem Lower. It is all clear.
Oh, shit, I think we just lost our VTR.
Look at me.
Do you What's see? Up? Hello?
My gun is slightly bigger than yours. I will fucking dome you.
And you also have a bigger fucking
whoa,
sight, dude. How'd you get that?
Whoa.
That's simple. I had to sign up.
Welcome back, gamers. In this
episode,
we will talk
really
about
good.
The top 5 game techniques.
Yo, what is up, Fortnite gamer? Yo.
Do you see what's right?
Don't make him do it. He will. He will do it.
I will actually dig your fucking grave.
Please smooch my gooch, dude. Please smooch my gooch.
Oh, 3. Where did you get the shot from? Can you mark it on the map, please?
Hey, man, I asked for it. You know what I'm saying?
He was not lying.
Yeah. It's kind of like masochism BDSM, but with a hand.
It hurts, but you learn to enjoy it.
I'm back up, sorry, I was gay. I forgot. I just did the thing.
Hey, I found our
BMP. Oh, I don't have a rocket.
Wait, is that
alright, I'm going back to the Vic. I'm gonna try and get my buddy and drive him around. Peace, boys.
I'm following you.
Oh, hell yeah, Dad, let's go.
Yeah.
Dude, you're like the father that I never had.
You're like the father that I do have, except now I have 2 fathers and 1 mother.
Oh man, oh, I thought you were gonna say you didn't have a mom, and you just had 2 dads. I was like, how the fuck would you be conceived? But alright, never mind, I'm ready for the question.
Test you.
That shit was pretty fucking cool.
Yeah, I got an enemy faggot spotted, Baron 202.
Oh? See the wizard.
I hope so. I mean, I've been waiting all day for this.
Now we're off to see the fucking wizard, dude. Wonderful wizard of nigger. Oh, I didn't say the N-word.
Whoa.
I'm sorry. I did not say the N-word.
There.
I'm not getting banned today. I did not do it, dude. It was not me.
Well, there.
It slipped, dude. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's gonna be a quiet ride now. No.
I can't see. Just dude going.
Yeah, I just see so rocks and hills. Don't know what the hell's going on.
We are dead, man.
Oh, I'm dead? Oh, this is purgatory.
Hey, right in front of us.
Yeah. This dude, I. Fuck.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I can't hit shit.
That doesn't sound
moving.
That doesn't sound good. What's going on?
He's down.
Why don't you let me know what's happening? Oh, I see. Oh.
Oof.
We're at 3/4 health. We'll be okay. If we take 1 more in a bad spot, we might blow up, though.
Well, it's been a pleasure, boys.
Hopefully we don't die. We should be okay.
That is fine. You know what? I'm just gonna hop out. You know, I think I'm gonna take a walk.
You see that entire squad right in front of us?
Are you on the other side of our location?
The river side?
Yeah, they are 296. They were
Yeah.
It's your dead jokes. It's over.